fingers of George Gershwin himself in his own medley of song hits.